The piece we're going to hear, Exidy, is second, and first we're going to hear the BBC Symphony Orchestra in a performance of Ralph Vaughan Williams' Fantasia on Greensleeves. And here is tonight's conductor, Andrew Litton, to conduct the BBC Symphony Orchestra in a performance of Ralph Vaughan Williams' Fantasia on Greensleeves.
Thank you.
Andrew Litton conducted the strings of the BBC Symphony Orchestera in that performance of Vaughan Williams' Fantasia on Greensleeves. The flautist was Daniel Penthorpe, and Manon Morris played the harp. And now Andrew Litton conducts the BBC Symphony Orchestra in a performance of Harrison Birtwistle's Exidy.